me a blast.
And I put up some LED lights on my window, and I used to wear a cold. I got a paper doll, so I paper for him, so I'm going to throw on
another Friday here. Mom left Dad a list of chores to do, and I have got a bunch of editing to do, so we're going geocaching instead. Yeah, life's too short for chores when there's geocaching to be done. It's hot here. What's it like? 23? Yeah, Celsius. And it just started stupid raining on us. So we just had two epic finds, and now we're at this one on a bike trail that knows the location, and other people know the location too, but they're not all small enough or brave enough to get it. So this is where I come in. Here we are, and this is where we're going. Oh, no problem.
Oh, you're bad. Are you filming?
Yeah.
Oh, crud. Are you filming? Okay. Here she goes. She's going in where I wouldn't. Nice. And I was here in the summer. It was so bright. I couldn't even. Nice. I couldn't even see it from here.
We're in the liquor store, and here in America, you need to go to a special store to buy the liquor. It's not even in the grocery store. Well, is it in the grocery store in Georgia?
Not hard liquor, not in
Georgia. No, but in some places, like Pennsylvania, you can't even get wine and beer in the grocery store. So, here is an entire store full of alcohol. Standing in front of the bucket. Oh, here. Look at. Guys, look. Okay, we got regular, apple, lime, pomegranate, citrus, vanilla, raspberry, orange, cranberry, passion, strawberry, peach, mango, watermelon, cherry,
coconut.
No, oh, coconut, yeah. Kissed caramel. Here's more of the store. Just the staples, I understand. Hi. Well, there's six more flavors we didn't see. There's light sorbet, whipped cream, blueberry, cinnamon sugar twist.
This is just regular.